Test, test. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Get to the chopper! Get to the chopper! Looks like it's working. Looks like it's working. There it is! There it is! I'll take it. Well, good morning, my wonderful friends. I was going crazy. All that drinking, man. You're like, is my vision and my ears off? All right. Yeah, I was playing around with some stuff on my MacBook last night, and I think I might have just... I unplugged stuff and might have forgot to connect the microphone, but looks like it's working. Finished the growler. How many ounces was that, buddy? Probably quite a bit. Quite a bit. You were definitely feeling it when we were heading to... Holy crap, eyes. Okay, so we usually drink, the beers we drink are 12 ounces, so what would that be? It'd be like 5 beers. Oof. Oof. Man. I drink like 3 and I'm feeling pretty good. 4, I'm feeling like really good. 5, though, holy crap. Yo, Rye, how you doing today, buddy? Welcome in, my friend.
What did you do?
Literally just starting.
Just rip out
well,
some vines,
thank you all so much for just being here right away. Much love to everyone. Big cheers. First coffee sip of the day. Ooh, good stuff, good stuff. Yo, thank you so much, Ice, for the shout out. Thank you for shouting Rye out. Doing good, man. Nice. Well, I hope you do feel better, buddy. What is the cure for a hangover? Is it just more water? Usually when I've been feeling a little hungover, I usually go for try to drink a lot of water and orange juice. Cup number 3. You noob.
Is
oh my good Pepsi.
She's out with
me. Oh, I don't know about, I'm gonna make a third cup. Holy crap, both you and Fortune. Man, both on cup number 3. Helps with headaches? Really? Helps with headaches in regards to like being hungover or just in general? Maybe like the caffeine in it? You know, I didn't know that the PlayStation remote like had a sensor in it.
You guys doing okay?
Game's like, okay, you're done. Both hungover and in general. I did not know that. That is super interesting.
Yeah, I mean,
must be the caffeine really then, right?
Must feel nice after me.
Well.
Hi, buddy.
That badass exterior. You can be pretty sweet, too.
Oh, boy.
Not a bad memory.
Selective memory.
But add Pedalyte? Pedalyte to water gives you the electrolytes your body is lacking. Also, ooh, bananas. Yeah. Bananas are delicious. I'm a big fan of bananas. Probably my favorite. I don't know if
Did
I could
take
say
up
favorite
archery
food.
Or something?
Something with how the caffeine reacts with your body. Very interesting. Aside from being massively addictive, caffeine is actually helpful. Pedialyte. What? The what? Wifey says the game audio is very quiet, but there's literally nothing going on to make sound, so. It's the same settings as I've had it. Wifey likes to, backseat drive from time to time. Let's see, can we break stuff to just test it? Not really, it's not letting us do much. Gotta go interact with something.
This is tropical.
Yeah, it looks like the audio levels are going pretty high.
Party store by the highway?
Oh, Zev. Y'all wanna play beer pong? Ice is probably like, no. No beer pong right now. No beer pong right now. Oh man, there is... Dude. Being hungover is one of just the worst feelings in existence. I think that's your body trying to think. Not this morning. I think that's your body essentially saying, like, you drink too much, you know? Your voice is overpowering, that but that's what you need.
Mel and I have this competition.
Using my MacBook speakers. Good to know, Rye. Thank you for looking out, buddy.
It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay.
Look at their bow.
See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
Little rubber archer bullets.
You better write my name up there.
Got it.
I guess that's a pretty good idea, you know, since we're in an aquarium. Food sounds good. It's also 7 a.m. It is, buddy. Yo, man. Yo, Rye! Thank you so much for the biddies, my friend. Much love, dude. Imagine being so hungover you accidentally drop bits. Oh my goodness. Much love, my friend. Much love. Cheers to you, Rye. Oh my goodness. Y'all live near me. I could cook breakfast for y'all. Five, breakfast at Fortune's. Four, hands down.
3, 2, 1.
Yo, shout out, Rye. Thank you so much, my friend. Oh, what were we supposed to do? What were we doing? Oh, I think that was terrible. I think I was supposed to shoot stuff and I didn't.
I had to break it to you.
I decided I've got nothing to prove.
Yeah, clearly.
See. I totally take you up on that. What sounds good for breakfast right now? Greasy food is a great cure for hangovers.
Because I saw it last time.
Good omelet, right? Some hash browns.
What? No.
Here are you guys, 7 a.m. Sitting at 10 a.m.
This is even cooler.
Ryman is living in the future, man. Let's live on the East Coast then. Ooh, a breakfast burrito. How's the future? Oh man. We need that piccolo. I said it right this time. We need the piccolo emote that Fortune's got. Very warm. Yeah, it's warm here too, man. Yeah. It's interesting because we keep all of our doors and stuff closed. And then it was pretty cool yesterday. But when we woke up this morning and like went outside to let the pups out, it was pretty chilly outside and warm inside. So overnight it had gotten like pretty warm inside.
After you.
What is all
this? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, Owen.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view.
Dude, look at this. Oh, come to Ontario, make some omelets. Dude, omelets sound delicious right now. Almost sounds so good, honestly. Oh, please tell me this isn't... Have any of you... How many of you have played The Last of Us or seen Part 2? I was told there's a sexy scene that I should probably try to mute the video for. Yo, Cola! How you doing, my friend?
The view is nice.
Here we get a big shout out for Endless Cola.
Philistine.
How you doing today, my friend? Oh, yes. So fast, Ice.
Obviously.
Paper Mario Origami? Dude, is that the new one? I'm going in completely blind.
She's in
this. I heard there's a
Christmas thing. And,
very sexy scene, so.
It's our 1 year, so.
Oh, man. Hope stream doesn't get taken down if they start making out or something, you know? On keyboard today? Yourself. Nice. Type so much faster on keyboard than on phone.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Oh boy. Boy. Ooh.
Why are you
not safe for work?
Am I?
I just don't know where it is, though. He's giving her looks. Uh oh.
I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
I mean,
it's the fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Cheers to you, Iceman. I'm happy for you, buddy.
Have these guys heard from him since?
You deserve to chill today,
it's
man.
A lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right?
Happens on the boat. Oh, okay. Good to know, Cola.
Did you tell the others?
How you doing today, though, man?
Everyone's on board. Mel included.
This is how they...
We can leave next week.
Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's
done.
Jen. Hey.
I can stream again. Nice. And keep that leaf greenness going. Dude, we got some big Pokemon fans here, Rye.
Of course.
Ice Beams. I'm sure, obviously, you could tell. Straight from the name. Ice Beams might have. Might just have. The best emotes. Yes. The best emote on all of Twitch. Lappy with the sombrero. I love Pokemon. I'm going to try to test stream before coming back Friday. Dude, that's super exciting. That is super exciting, man. Man, I love streaming just with everyone. It's so much fun just hanging out and playing games with people. Just happen to be a fan of ice types. Oh, is this Abby? Oh, man. What's going on here? Oh, God. I'm telling y'all, I just cannot get over these graphics. Well, that's... Ooh. Boy. Ooh, remake is up today. Nice, Cola. I'll have to listen to it while I'm working. I'd love to hear your opinions on it. No, 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 no. Wait. What? WTF? WTF? It is always an appropriate time, Rye. Bark and butt wags. I'll go grab him here in a minute, buddy.
With Sin.
We got three a stream. They get spoiled. Team Puppers.
Free them.
Nice.
That they may know my...
Oh, man. I mean, I'm really enjoying Abby's story so far. I mean, I'm still mixed on the whole...
Yara.
Uh-oh. Command's not working. What are you doing, Streamlabs? Help.
Where is the other apostate?
Oh, boy. What's going on, Streamlabs? I forgot what I made.
Clip her wings.
Clip her wings? What does that mean? Ow! What the fuck? What the fuck? Yo, Lolly! Good morning! You just came at such an intense part! Oh, oh. So I'm not seeing that full screen and full audio. Jeez. No joke, Lolly. Are they just leaving her there?
Demons are coming. Got her.
Probably like her more by the end.
She's one of them.
Left.
Oh my god, they're just like leaving her there. What'd I miss? Some intensity, Rudo. Oh god. Jeez. Good morning, Rudo. Dude. Good morning. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. So much is happening. So much is happening. Yo. Big shout out to Lolly. Big shout out to Rudo. Thank you all so much for stopping in, my friends. I hope you all are having a absolutely phenomenal day, my friends.
Watch your backs.
Don't be messing with me, Streamlabs. Don't be messing with me, Streamlabs. Oh boy! Holy Okay, let me go grab treats. Let me go grab treats. Oh my goodness. Holy, yeah, dude, we are. There we go. My god, holy shit. We're getting to like some insane over the top intensity parts. What is going on right now? Yes. 1 second.
I think I left them.
Ooh. Y'all ready for this? The pups are ready for this. They, my goodness, this is their happiest part of the day. Y'all ready for this? Yo, One Heart, good morning. My goodness. Y'all ready for some treats? Oh my goodness, they are. Holy crap, 3 times. We're just maxing out the treats right away. Let's see. Okay, we gotta go one at a time. Ellie, come here. Can we get all 3? Oh my god, do you see this, everyone? All 3! Layla. Ellie, come here. Booker. Ellie. Ellie, come here. Come here. They're ready. Do you just see them? Ellie, come here. Layla. Yo. Come here, Ellie. Do you not like staying up? Oh my goodness. And 3rd treat. Last but not least. Look how happy they are. Ellie. Oh my, they're like, the treats keep coming. They don't stop. Yeah, was that delicious?
Was that delicious?
Say thank you, everyone. Good morning, everybody. Good morning.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, you're so cute. You're so cute. Okay. Wow, we just maxed out our treats right away. Making it rain. Yeah, we are. Spoiling your dogs. They do every day. It's all good. Luckily, I maxed it out at 3, so we're not just overindulging them with treats, you know? Yeah, they're good thing you have a limit. Right, absolutely. Oh man, if we didn't have a limit, that'd be bad news. I would be hella fat. But how are you all doing today, my wonderful friends? One Heart, Lolly, Rye, Fortune, Ice. My goodness. Cola, if you're still there, man. How is everyone doing today, my friends? You need a tree counter so people don't redeem it without knowing. Oh, if you try to redeem it after the 3, it'll just say it's not in stock. So yeah, luckily wifey helped me figure that one out. I'm doing okay. Woke up at 5 a.m. for some reason. I feel that. I'm okay. Surprised Ice is awake right now. Yeah, he said he's not doing the best. He said he's feeling a little hungover. We need to cook him an omelet or a breakfast burrito. Evil Within to be completed today. Yes. And then on to Evil Within 2. Man. So going from Evil Within 1 to 2, do you not feel like you want something more lighthearted? Because I was talking to Holly yesterday after we raided her. And she was saying she's probably not going to jump straight into part 2 because of how like intense part 1 is. I'm kind of feeling that. Like, give me all the horror. No. Doing well. I'm off work today. Nice. But having to do a little work, then I'm free for the rest of the day. Nice. Somehow I have a few to hang out today. Nice. It seems like everyone's kind of got a chill day going on today. How did the test go with the wifey? Wasn't that yesterday? Wifey?
Still, are you there, wifey?
So, she didn't get tested. Because she's actually feeling a lot better. Although I was... Wifey, you're there! But, I was trying to kind of push her more towards getting tested just to at least check, you know? But she is definitely feeling a lot better. She's waking up in the morning now with me. Oh my goodness. Told him to drink water. I don't miss Seth. I must be here. My God, Ice. Dude, you freaking legend, you. Much love to everyone. Thank you all so much. I'll make an omelet and put it in a burrito. Dude, that sounds delicious. Does that sound delicious? An omelet in a burrito? Ooh! Holy. Literally almost just got strangled and we're just dodging clickers now. Glad you're feeling better. Oh, holy crap. Get away. Wait, I guess do we have unlimited health? I don't see a health bar. Do we have unlimited health? Holy crap. Oh, nope. It does not look like unlimited health. Oh God. Oh, yo, Ice, right on top of it. Ice's hangover means nothing. 77, is that a lot or is that a little? Yo, JP! JP! Great in the party. How you doing, buddy? How you doing, my friend? Raid hype! Early morning raids. Early morning raids are the best kind of raids. Yo, Ice, thank you so much for the shout out. How is everyone doing? Welcome in, everybody, to the craziness that is Zephyr's XP stream. We finished the Life is Strange. Ooh, how was it? How was the whole stream? How did the stream go? Raid. Nice. How you doing? The raid, lads. It was very, very, very sad. Very sad. Is that a good thing? Is that a bad thing? Man, the stream was amazing, but the game was sad. That's at least good to hear. Man, I'm feeling that with this one. Like, this game is just... Man. I could go for some Disney game after this, you know? No! Holy crap! Just out of nowhere! Oh, do more of The Last of Us Part 2? What part are you on, JP? You're dead. Oof. Yeah, I'm dying here. I'm dying. Which is so weird because it doesn't look like there's even a... It doesn't even look like there's health. So I don't... Yeah. I popped into another interesting game, it seems. How you doing today, Dora? Doro. Excuse me. Uzaru. Yeah, this is an intense game. This is definitely rated M for mature, so... Be forewarned, my friends. Oh, just told me she was pregnant and I'm... Not the mother. Seems like he's killing. He likes killing Abby. I mean, she did do something bad earlier. I racked up 40 deaths stumbling around Greece. I'm sure Lolly was there for each one of them, right? Oh no! No! What? What? Okay, I need a new strategy. I need a new strategy. I thought I was doing good and then just... I thought I was doing good. Okay. Let's see. If we just dodge, what is that like? I fell asleep at some point. Ice probably could tell when he died and the counter did not go up. He's like, wait a minute. New strategy, more coffee. I like it, Fortune. I will definitely take some more coffee. What? Having my partner over there taking care of him seems to be a good strategy. Seems to be working. Oh my goodness. Well, again, thank you so much. Thank you so much for the raid, JP. Thank you, everyone, for coming and hanging out today. Cheers to everyone. Oh my goodness. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm doing so good. No worries, man. Life is strange. I'll have to look into it. Do you all like... Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Don't die. No. Get away. Goodness! Oh my goodness! I'm gonna go to sleep now. Shouldn't be watching this. No, you're totally fine, my friend. This is a very dark game. This is probably the most intense game I've ever played. Have an awesome night, JP. Thank you so much, everybody, for stopping in. Appreciate you all immensely, my friends. Or day. Because of spoilers anyway. No, you're totally fine. That's a struggle with playing The Last of Us Part 2. Nothing like horror before bed. I'll cheer to that. I will cheer to that, man. Oh my goodness. Most intense urine for Bloodborne. I mean, it's the sound effects in this, you know? It's the blood, it's the gore, it's the... It's that! 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 WTF, man.
Wolf, come on, we have to move.
My goodness.
Where are you going? Out of these woods.
Like, the intensity in this is just over the top. But I have not played Bloodborne. Dude, Evil Within, watching you play Fortune, looks equally as intense. Man.
Coasted this way.
What other games are just, like, insane levels of, not even difficulty, but just intensity, like... Oh, whoa! Get away! The realism in this game hits you at the core. Right. No, Right. Like, when they hit someone with the hammer, dude, you, like, hear it, you feel it, you're like, oh. It's the sound effects, man. It's the sound effects, the, like, getting in close when... Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Hey, get away! Get away! Do not die! Oh, my God. Maybe I'm too desensitized. Yeah, I'm, Oh my god! No! No! Oh my god. I'm dying. I'm dying over here. I'm dying over there. Death's 80. Rudo. Oh man. Rudo is here for the deaths. Oh my god. Oh, now we got a health counter. Yeah, stuff like that. Just the... Whew, get good! For real. Jeez. Get out of here! Should you back at the start of that? Oh my god. Holy crap.
That was the last of them.
That was the last of them.
Yeah.
Last of us.
We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks
man.
The same.
Sure just literally in the first 20 minutes of the stream, holy crap amount of shits has happened.
Follow me.
Man, has he gone to the hospital yet? I don't know. Have I gone to the? I don't know if I have gone to the hospital.
It's just up here.
Actually, no. I think I have gone to the hospital when she's chasing down the one girl, right? Like, through the hospital. Like, legitimately chasing her through the halls. Is that the part you're talking about? And then they, like, fall into... I don't know. They fall into the basement and there's spores everywhere. Oh. Smart thinking, Ice. Cue the piccolo. Cue the piccolo thinking emote.
Come on, left.
You don't know? Definitely not then. Okay.
Move.
But I will definitely take that. Ooh, and some of that. I almost got destroyed by zombies. Let's eat some chips. That'll heal us. Definitely not then. Okay. Yes, I do massively appreciate everybody that's done just an awesome job at not spoiling stuff. Yo, Breezus, good morning! Now we know there is a hospital. No, there's nothing spoilery about that. Good morning, Breezus. How you doing today, my friend?
I got
you. Can we get a big shout out for Breezus? Cheers, everyone, my wonderful friends. No spoilers, trying to remember Zeph is. Yo, Ice, thank you. I have no idea. I don't know. Oh, wait, it's that woman. It's that woman. Oh, it's so on.
Are you wearing my backpack?
Oh! Jeez! Like, I felt that from here. Oh! Get out of here! Get out of here! Oh! Holy crap! Doing great! Oh, starting some laundry now. Coffee and Zeph. I will cheers to that big time, Breezes. Coffee's always good. Coffee is the life source. Oh my god, jeez. She's like trying to kill us so bad. Nope! Oh! You're supposed to dodge that, Abby! Come on! Okay. Oh! Holy! No! Ow! I do not need to see this! Rated M for mature. Holy crap. Yesterday, when we're playing, yeah, and Lolly, there was definitely a point for me too where I was just like, oh my god, this is just, yeah, Rudo. Fucking brutal. My head hurts. Well, don't watch that last death, Ice. Oh my goodness. This is getting so much harder to watch with y'all, but I really want to hang out. Oh my god. Oh! Just for that, y'all, we gotta not die for Lolly. We gotta not. Oh! Well, we're not gonna do it that way. Oh, come on, Abby. Oh my goodness! Okay. I think we're one hit away. No. Holy crap, we're dodging left and right. Yes. Oh, Lolly, don't watch. Holy shit. I don't even need coffee in the morning, man. This just gets my adrenaline over the top. Holy shit. I can literally feel the hits. Dude. My god. This game is just... Yeah. Everyone. I really hope I did make sure I marked this as a mature stream. This is by far just... the most brutal game I've ever played. Like... Yeah. You did okay. Good to know. It's marked as mature. Okay. Well, I will definitely say I'm excited for some Final Fantasy like 15 or something after this, you know? This game gave me so much life and anxiety.
Go on.
God. Cheers to that, Breezes. Oh my god.
How's the arm?
Can you not take that bitch's axe hammer thing? I got a machete.
Grab any supplies you find.
I don't know, man. They just went over, like, I don't want to say overboard, but they made sure you hear all of the sounds, you know? I'm not even playing with headphones on. I'm just playing, like, listening through my monitor.
What the hell did you do?
Wow.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
Oof. Sound design is amazing. It's so amazing, absolutely. But I mean, when you're fighting, you hear all of it. I did headphones, scary as hell. Ooh. Give me extra anxiety I don't need. You are totally fine, Lolly. You are totally fine. Well, I will definitely say big thank you for hanging out with us. We absolutely love having you. You are an absolute legend, Lolly. I'm a huge sound buff on top of a photographer. It was a long way. I always thought of like sound stuff as like music, you know? So like definitely getting into these newer games and just hearing all the rain and the mud as you run and the leaves bristle and then of course the hits. Oof. Got those skills. Alright. Yeah, let's do burst fire. Hell yeah. Love hanging out with y'all, so I'm sticking it out. You absolute legend, you. Poppy cozy. I feel like the enemy death sounds got kind of lame after a while. Hugs for Lolly. Yes, hugs for Lolly. I'll protect you. Oh my goodness. Y'all are just absolute legends. Yo. Cheers to you, Rye. Cheers for Lolly. Cheers for Lolly. Everyone, hold that coffee up for Lolly. We need a coffee emote. Is there any coffee emote in Twitch? I know they got the T1. Which the T1 is freaking awesome. I love the T1. Is there a coffee one, though? If not, we need a coffee emote. May still be scared from the slithering boss I had to battle last night. Ooh, right, what is that one? Oh, I love that. That's a good one. Yeah, you can like see the jitters. Small coffee. We need a coffee Zeph emote. I don't even know how I do that. That'd be fun though. I mean, I do drink coffee literally every day. It's either coffee in the morning or a brew or two in the evening. Oh, the iPhone ones. Things happen. That tentacle freak was nothing. Isn't it so interesting how just, like, we can literally distinguish the difference between, like, what we were talking about earlier, Rudo, between, like, fantasy and reality. Like, something like fantasy horror and blood and all that stuff is just not nearly as effective as, I mean, zombies and stuff, too, but, like, when you just...
Oh, nice.
Yeah, when it's, like, human on human, it's so much more emotional, you know? Bring your own bullets. Ooh. Steve-o! 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 They wanted my brain. Oh my, dude, Ice, you're so fast, man. Welcome in, everyone. Hello. Good morning. Well, good evening, Steve-o. How you doing, my friend? Raid hype. Yes. Ooh, I love the emote, Steve-o. Dude, Frankie, welcome in, my friends. How you doing today, man? How, you're playing Total Wars? How was the stream, buddy? You handled it like a champ. Yes. Layla, you say hi. Say hi, Steve-o. Jay, hi, Steve-o. Woof, 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 woof. Dude, how you doing, my friend? Oh, my goodness. Welcome in, Raiders. I hope you all are having a phenomenal day. Steve-o's the king of defenses. Steve-o's an absolute legend. Man, Steve-o's been hanging out in stream for months now. I appreciate the heck out of you, man. Thank you so much for the raid. And welcome in, Raiders. Super happy to have each and every one of you. One turn equals 20 defenses. Ah. Oh, yeah. Is Layla done? Is it Booker's turn? Now Booker says hi. Say hi, Steve-o. Welcome, Raiders. Welcome, Raiders. A joke, of course. Man. I hope you're having a phenomenal day, Frankie. Steve-o, I hope you are having a phenomenal day, dude. Man. Yo, so... what were your thoughts, without spoilers, Steve-o, what were your thoughts on The Last of Us? We were just kind of talking about it a little bit. Man, I still got a passport just to pet, just to pet your dogs. They are so, so cuddly, honestly. They're my best friends. Love them doggos, buddy. Aw, Ellie, you want to come say hi? Yeah, we just gave, probably starting during my stream, they'll have to catch the VOD. Oh, hi, Ellie. We got three fluffy, fluffy golden retrievers. They are an absolute handful, but they're so cute. Man, they love just hanging out. Chat loves feeding them the T-words. This chick you're playing as now needs to lay off the steroids. Most bodybuilders are jealous of. So no joke, Frankie. We had someone pop into chat a couple days ago, maybe like a week ago. No joke, their username was, what was it, Simp for Abby's biceps? Yes, yes, Lolly. Simp for Abby's biceps. She's ripped. She's ripped. She's got cannons, hands down. I think it's hot. She looks like not at all someone you would want to mess with. Oh my goodness. see all sorts of M. I have a spoiler, but won't say about those useless guns of workers. Yes, please, no spoilers, my friend. We've done an awesome job of not having any spoilers so far the whole entire time. Yeah, so definitely big on trying not to be spoiled. I wonder how far into the game I am. What do y'all think? You think 50%? 80%? 30%? Carrion was saying there's like chapters, but I don't know. This definitely ain't your Last of Us 1, Ellie. Man, 75. Wait, really? Wait, really, Rudo? Like, show me where your save's at. Let's see. All right, so if we save right now, how do I know? Wait, right. Let's see. So if we save right now, I mean, 30 hours in. But I mean, that's also 30 Zeff hours in. So will Zeff be chatting or playing today? Well, I wonder how far in we are. I think you're getting kind of close. Really? Getting close to the end? Man, this has just been a wild ride of a game so far. I think he's been pretty good about playing. Honestly, so much of it is because I don't have to, like, read the dialogue of the game, like Final Fantasy 9 and 8 and those. Maybe one more chapter? Wow, are we really getting that close? It's kind of one of those games where it's like, I could be 50% of the way through, I could be 90%, I could be like 30%, and I have no idea, you know? Oh. Where are we going? Let's see. My friend just dragged me into moving a big TV stand. Ooh. Good luck. This is chapter, 6 out of 11. Okay, so we're like a little bit more than halfway. Y'all think I'm going to be able to do Bloodborne in 1 month? Complete all of Bloodborne in 1 month? That's going to be the goal. Oh, man. Nope.
We're almost to the coast.
So little faith, Rudo. Nope. Stream every day and you totally could. So we have a moat chat for guys.
Stay behind me.
Definitely nope. Oh my goodness. Ooh.
Yeah.
In 1 year, yeah, you can pull that off. Really? Is it like a huge game or something? Maybe in like 4 months. Really? Is Bloodborne like that big of a game? Let's see, I thought I saw something right there. Depends, are you doing the I don't think the one I got has DLC. But yes. It's like, yes, you better be doing the DLC.
Oh.
Dodge. Whoa, hello. I mean, I could always play it on easy mode though, right? Bloodborne? No, it's just very hard. Also really hard. Rudo said that just for you, man. I'd say a solid 3 months. Holy crap. I did not know it was that big of a game. I guess I'd be asking, like, easy mode is hard mode in every other game. Yo, I've been amped up big time for the amount of Bloodborne hype. Like, y'all got me having anxiety about Bloodborne. This game better be, like, the most difficult game I've ever touched in my life. Okay, I think we can go in here. Not amped up. You're hearing what I'm hearing? Time to play Wind. Dude, Lolly, I need some bright saturated colors and some cute monsters in my life right now. That's Dark Souls? I feel like a lot of things I've seen online has put Sekiro and Bloodborne ahead of Dark Souls for difficulty. You'd say Dark Souls though, Rai? Yeah, buddy. Oh, I'm so there, like. Yeah, I could go for some, like, Kingdom Hearts, Disney. Yeah, this is a dark, dark, freaking dark game. I don't know how you can do it. I don't know how you can do it, Fortune. Going from Evil Within to this. Or, I mean, going Evil Within 1 to Evil Within 2. Dark Souls 3 was a blast. I've heard a lot of people say Dark Souls 3 is phenomenal. I'm just... If I can really get into Bloodborne, man, I am so down to just dive into the Souls games, man. Sekiro. Bruno. Ooh! Man, it took me a lot of time. It's not very big, but we looking at a couple hours every day, and when you get on a roll, you have to stop. Momentum means a lot when you start to get feels for fights. Gotcha.
Quite confident it's this way.
Yeah, and then I have days where I, like, open for work, like today. And probably, you know, probably can only go for, like, an hour, hour and a half. But then I'll have days where I'm, like, closing or I'm off, and then I can go for, like, 3 or 4 hours, you know? He's just mad because... Let's see, Dark Souls 3 is great. I've heard a lot of people say Dark Souls 3 is great. I feel like the only one truly I've heard mixed opinions on is Dark Souls 2. I don't know why, but I've just heard from quite a few people that Dark Souls 2 is probably the worst one out of all of them. Let's see. 2 DLC bosses took Kyle 8 hours to beat, so that's 16 hours on 2. Holy crap. I do want to show Kyle up and beat them much faster. Dude, Bloodborne would be perfect for you, Ice. Because you play the games on pretty intense difficulty. Same with Steve-O. Steve-O, if you're still there, buddy. Like, you went straight for Survivor mode, right? When you were playing The Last of Us Part 2. I guess just some people, like, love playing games at their hardest difficulty, you know? And I was thinking, like, if you mostly play games on, like, the hardest difficulty, then you could probably jump into games like Dark Souls and Bloodborne and just be a lot more prepared than someone like me who mostly plays on... I don't play on easy, but I play on normal. You know, I like a challenge, but I definitely like progressing with the story. Let's see. A lot of idiots. Rudo and Rudo's opinions. I wonder if people are still playing those games. You might get invaded even. I feel like the Souls games are really big on Twitch, you know? People just love playing and watching people play, like, the Bloodborne and Sekiro and... Uh-oh. Uh-oh, what's going on here? Uh-oh, what are we doing? What are we doing? Do we gotta jump? We gotta jump? Can we not jump it? Okay, then if we're not jumping it, what do? We get up there? Oh man, are they coming for me? Oh, they are coming for me! WTF! Oh man! Dude, what the heck's going on? What's going on? Dude, get away! Man! Oh! God. Stuff like that, man, is just like... getting intense. Right. Oh my goodness. There we go. Headshot. Ooh, headshot. Oh. Oh no. Reload. Uh-oh. What are we even supposed to be doing? Are we waiting for them to un... No! Get away! No! Oh, God. There are a few different endings in Sekiro. Oh, my God. So we have to play more than once. Sekiro, I've heard, is really intense. Oh, okay. Are we going up here, maybe? Man, where does it want us to go? I think it just wants us to survive. I think that's what we're doing. I think we're just trying to survive. Oh! Get away! Oh no! No! Get away, all of you! No! No! Oh my god! Oh! These things got feisty! Holy crap! Okay, where's my other gun? Where's the clicker? The clicker is the bad one. Oh, whoa! Right in front of me. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, whoa. Get out of there. ninja zombie for real, dude. Run, Abby. Oh man, what are these things like? Impervious to bullets? Oh, get out of there. Come on. Yes. Woo. I'm gonna have to jump. I can't believe I trusted scars. Oh my goodness. Whew. Dude, I am like just starting the day off with anxiety with this game. Oh my god. Tell me that was all of them. Are they gonna get that gate open at all? Yo, I guess we should probably. Heal. Anxiety. Dude, for real. Oh my god, go away! Dude, go away! Oh my god. 420 XP? What? What did I miss? Oh my god, I got like no ammo either. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, can't go in there. Can you go in here? Oh boy. Oh my god, and I can't punch them. Oh boy. Oh, no! No! Spending the weed number for XP for cheers. Oh, gotcha. Cheers, you died. You could just sense it, right? Cheers, Rye. Oh my god, I'm like having just an anxiety panic attack on this. This is so intense. Oh my god. Come on, we got it. We gotta survive this. Come on. How do we... Maybe we could just toss pipe bombs at them. What do y'all think of that? Where are they at? Let's toss pipe bombs at them. I like that idea. The darkness makes it worse. Yeah. Ooh, so should I turn the light off? Ooh, let's make it even more anxiety. No! Did that not work at all? Dude. That did not work how well I wanted it to. Okay, I'm gonna turn the light back on. Whoa, get in here, come on! Dude. Holy crap. Oh! That one little bullet. Dude, I don't know how I'm going to beat them. I don't have any ammo. Can I just throw a brick at them? I didn't even hit them! Oh my god. Can I craft anything real quick? Not real quick. Oh, whoa, we'll get up. Whoa. Oh no, they're like pincer attacking me. Sound like bats. Sound like some evil bats. Is there any ammo anywhere? Anything? Mutant pig bats? Oh boy! Oh no! Y'all got any tips? Remember, they are blind. Ooh. One heart. Don't die. Thank you for that, Rudo. Oh, right, so I could be quiet. Tip from Rudo. I believe in you, Zeph. Thank you, Breezes. Rudo's always got the good tips. Can you escape? No, I think they're trying to get the gate open because I'm pressing the direction thing and it's not going anywhere. Oh boy. Oh, I think they know where I'm at. Oh my god. Can they like sniff? Oh my god. Holy hell, man. These are some angry ass clickers. They are hungry. Man, do they just, oh my god, Bladed Raid. Yo, Steve-O, can we get a shout out for Steve-O, the legendary outlaw? How are you doing, my friend? Sorry, I'm busy. Hope everyone... Dude, you're totally fine, my friend. I hope you are having an awesome day, man. Thank you so much again for the raid. I really appreciate it, buddy. I really appreciate it. Night. Oh, thank you, Golden Isle and Ice. Much love, my friends. Man, how was your stream, though, dude? Beat you, Ice. Oh no! Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm dying hardcore right now. This is a tough spot. Mind blown moment. Oh my god. Okay. Said they're blind. You suck. Much love, Rudo. Much love. Learn to play! So, but they're blind, so... Just gotta be really, really quiet, right? No excuses. I was on mold. No. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude! I was trying to, like, sneak up on him. Jesus. Loading emotes. No, you're fine, Fortune. Alright. Any tips? Anything y'all think I could do better? What are we thinking? What are we thinking? I'm trying to sneak up on them, but it doesn't seem like sneaking's doing anything. They're just, like, right away trying to eat me. Never played this before in my life. I got nothing. Your support is all I need, right? I'll take the support. I don't have any... Throwing a pipe bomb directly at enemies will stun them. Maybe I could stun them and then jump up behind them and knife them? I don't know. Let's see. We literally just got no ammo. No ammo at all. I'm gonna watch more. I'll see if I know where you're at. Okay. I'm thinking if maybe I could throw a... Yeah, like a pipe bomb just right at them. Okay, come here. Come here. Oh, not you puppies. Oh, yes! Oh, that... Oh, my God. That did not... Oh, God. Well, can I redeem channel points to someone to VIP? Technically... Oh, no! My goodness. That was terrible. Oh. Do we get double deathed? Do we get double deathed? Holy ass. Nope. Okay. Let's see. Can we... No. No, that's not... We wanted to throw the pipe bomb at them. Oh my god! Did y'all see that? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come at me. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay.
Ammunition! Hallelujah!
Holy crap, we got bullets, everyone! Yo, we better make these. Oh! Good. I ain't gonna lose my cool. I ain't gonna lose my cool. I was doing so good. Yo, the three emotes are pending. Remember getting stuck here a bit. Yeah, I ran out of ammunition, so that's the tricky part. Once he drops down, though, we're gonna throw this and blow him up. Kaboom! Oh, that did not work. We just wasted our pipe bomb. Oh my goodness. Alright, well, so much for that idea. Lots of running and dodging. A lot of running and dodging, yeah. Come on!
Yes! Yes!
Oh! What? What? Waste. Oh, I think I had one bullet and I missed. Ha! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Well, okay. Oh yes, we got some ammunition, baby.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, do not die here, Abby. Do not die here. Don't die, don't die, don't die! Come on, no, no, no! What the fuck are you doing? Use them biceps! Oh. I mean, oh, God. Abby, oh! Yes, eating food is great during this game. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm trying, Ice. I'm trying, Ice. But tastes yum. Thank you, wifey. Oh, can you craft any health? Yeah, so I do have health. It's just, I gotta like wait for that opportune moment, you know? Oh, whoa, what the, what? What kind of shock scare is that? Kaboom! No! Oh! No! Oh my God! I shall protect the lolly. Lolly, I'm so sorry! Oh my God. Oh my God! Yo, I'm getting it though. I'm figuring it out. I like know. I don't think we're gonna die again. Y'all ready for this? Ice, aren't you ready, VIP man? Please? No! I believe in you, brother. You got this. Thank you. I will take it. VIP for Lolly. I don't think that's how VIP works, but Lolly is pretty freaking awesome, so what do y'all think? What do y'all think? Should we VIP Lolly? I asked. Oh, you did ask. My bad. You were... Oh. I think Lolly is absolutely a VIP, so... Ice hype, ice hype. Lolly deserves it. I agree. Oh! Please tell me this is it. Please tell me. I don't think so. I'll drop more bits for Lolly. You know what? Lolly is absolutely a VIP, and we appreciate the heck out of her, so I don't think we'll let each other spend points on each other in the future, but if y'all are saying we got love for Lolly, so she is absolutely incredible. So why are y'all so sweet? Because you're so sweet. Because you're freaking phenomenal, Lolly. Right. Oh, dude, thank you for the biddies, man. Thank you. All right, Lolly. That work? I think it worked. You got a pink diamond. Oh my goodness. Yo, much, but really, really, everyone, thank you all so much for hanging out and being here. Much love, everyone. I am dying up the wazoo today. Oh, man. Oh, and look what random summon picked. How perfect is that, right? More summon magic? More summon magic. Who's next? Cloud on the bike? Lappy baby. Yes. Just do all the summon magic. You get a summon. Oh man, every week, y'all, there's gonna be a new one. Every single week, we're gonna have a new summon up there. So, it's completely randomized. I just click a button on my phone and it like randomly selects one. So, the more summon points you spend, the more you'll see the new ones. Please, oh, I don't have, oh, you got to be shitting me. No. Are you fucking kidding me? A bloater? No, do not bloater me right now. What? Golden Isle. Oh no, no. I guess that works too. You see them all anyways, so. And dropped frames for days. Oh man, are we back at the beginning? No. How in the world does it really expect us to be the bloater? Oh my goodness. Ouchie. My poor MacBook. It's funny, when I do the master, Oh, no, 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 no. That did not work. Oh, my God. Oh, Pipe Plus. It's funny. When I do the Master Summon, I can literally see my CPU spike from, like, 10% to, like, 85%. Loader just takes two Pipe Bombs. I only got two Pipe Bombs. Maybe I can craft more, though. Okay, this is definitely taking some strategic thinking right now. You could always drop the pipe. Oh, and run away? I think, but once we throw it, doesn't it explode? Please blow up! Yes! Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh my god. We need to, like, lolly close your eyes emote, right? Good hit. Good kick. Man, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Basically, lolly close your eyes. Oh my goodness. Oh, no. We need an emote strictly for protecting Lolly. Oh man, like Lolly behind the shield, right? I like it. Oh, please don't kill me, you clickers. Please blow up. No! It blew the other one up. Yo, can I, like... No, 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 no. Holy crap. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. Over here. What? You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding. Tell me I can just... Oh, my God. Are you serious? No! 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 Eyes... Dude. Oh my god. Okay. There's like two bloaters. Lolly's just, is that a... Dude, that was two bloaters. Welcome to Bloodborne. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh man, I'm drawing blanks here. I am drawing blanks here. Right. Oh my goodness. You all are awesome. We have love for everyone. You all are just freaking awesome human beings. Kaboom. Okay. Can we, like, quickly craft more? Okay. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Oh, get away, get away, get away, get away. Oh, we can craft more. Yo, we're gonna need to craft these small little beans. Oh! Close your eyes! Your eyes! Oh my god, Golden Isle. I think Wifey just discovered, like, Twitch emotes, so she, like, goes through them and just tries to find the funniest ones. Kaboom! No! No! Get out of here! Get out of here! Oh boy, oh man, oh my goodness. That's what I do. Oh my gosh. How are we gonna do this? Y'all, how are we gonna do this? Tell me I can take 2 seconds and craft more, right? Okay, okay. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Oh my god. I think we're surviving, y'all. Oh boy. Yes! Yes! Come on. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh my god. It's the big boy. It's the big boy. Get. Yo, Abby, you better start running. Y'all want some. Oh my goodness. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on, can we do some more? I think we can do some more. Come on, right? Okay.
Oh, get out of here!
Abby! Run! A little more than metal tools! Oh, no! No! What? Dude! I was doing so damn good! Oh my god, Rye, you got just... Those are adorable. Oh, I just got destroyed by a zombie. But it's okay. We got Link getting a hug. Is that Link? Small hug? Man, we were doing pretty good too. Small rip. Oh man. Don't start me back at the home. Of course you do. Of freaking course you do. Come on. Okay. Well, we at least got four to start. Maybe we can quickly. All right, one's gonna drop right here. Kaboom. Kaboom. We believe in you. Thank you, Rai. Can you craft ammo? I don't think you can craft ammo, but you can craft pipe bombs, and pipe bombs seem to be working pretty solid. Oh my god. When I'm not getting eaten. You craft things, yes. Oh boy. Crafty wifey is like, make stuff. Make stuff you do. Oh, it's the bloaters, man. The bloaters are the... Oh boy. Let's go. Oh, did that not... Oh, no, 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 get away, get away, get away, get away, get away! Get away! Dude, why do you... Come on, Abby, use them biceps! Come on, no! Do you have to kill everything here, or can you just... No, no, so I think it's like a survival thing. Breezes, you did this part, right? I like what Ice Beam... There's not an escape, though! There's not an escape! It's probably just... Yeah, I think it is. Yo, Daisy! How you doing? How you doing today? Oh, we're dying pretty hard right now, so... But I hope you are having a phenomenal... Oh, thank you so much, Ice, for the shout-out. You legend, you.
Yes!
Can we quickly craft some more? I'm doing great. How are you doing today? I'm doing really good today. I'm having a great time with friends. Oh, my goodness. But I am dying, though. I am struggling right now. Oh, my goodness. But it's all good. We're going to do this. We're going to win. It's all about endurance, right? Oh, this part was so hard. I died so same. I've probably died, like, what, 10 times, guys? 15 times? I mean, oh, get away, get away, get away! Get away! Is it all about endurance? Nearly 20. Thank you, wifey. Is it all about endurance, right? Oh, my God. What the F? As Fortune would say, holy fudge! No, these pipe bombs are not working right now. Oh my goodness. Glad to hear you doing great.
Stay away.
I think I got ammo. Reload, 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 reload. Holy shit, the bed. Oh my god. Fun hanging out with you the other day. Oh my god. Yo, so when you did this part, Daisy, it's just all endurance, right? There's so much going on, right? It's all endurance, right? Than I did. What was your approach? Oh man, I've tried pipe bombs, I've tried shooting them. I need help, everyone. I need help. Give it legs? Give it legs. What does that mean, Rudo? I backed into a corner, picked them off as they came. Lurking while working from bed. We appreciate the hell out of you, Fortune. You legend, you. I think I just had more ammo. Give it legs. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Oh, we can quickly craft that way, though. Okay, okay. Yeah, I don't have, like, any ammo at all. Like, literally no ammo. I have one bullet for my pistol, and that is literally it. Kaboom! Oh boy. Eyes! Lolly eyes! Any other guns? Do I have other guns? Oh, let's run, let's run. I might actually. How did I not? Lolly, don't look. Can I swap between. Oh my god! Yo, I got a freaking shotgun? What? What? Oh, Oh, do not punch the clicker, Abby. You're smarter than that.
Game changer.
Yo, it is on like Donkey Kong. Ooh, eat my muscular biceps. Ooh. All right, we got a shotgun, my friends. I don't know where that came from, but we got a shotgun. Life's good. Shotgun might help just a little. Oh my God. Holy bloater. There's two of them. Oh my God. Dude. What? Oh my God. Holy crapola. Run, Abby. Run, Abby. Pipe bomb him. Pipe bomb him. Kaboom! Kaboom! Yes! This is funny. Yo, tell me. Oh my God. Yo, oh my God. I think we did it. I think we did it. Get out of here. Get out of here. Hurry! Go, Abby! Yes! No! Yes! Oh my God.
Them.
Holy crapola.
Just give me a minute.
Oh my God, we did it. I could start crying. Yes. That was easily the most difficult part of the game. For sure.
My arm.
So far.
I know.
I missed them the first time and died.
In and out.
Oh man. Has she been bit? I don't know. My God, you legend. Dude, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Ryman. Ooh, ooh. I need some breaths right now. I'll BRB. Oh my goodness. Great job, that was awesome. Dude, thank you, Daisy. Thank you, thank you. Oh, much love, everyone. Holy, what was that, like 20 deaths? Maybe more?
Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected.
Maybe 21, 22?
Try the other ones.
Lolly's like, thank God I can watch again. Oh my God. That was tough. About 24, I think.
No.
We're prepping for BB, right? We're prepping for BB.
In here. Let's get inside before someone sees. Lock it.
Oh man. At this rate, you're gonna catch my God of War counter. What was it again, Ice? Like 140? 141? What? Oh, dude! Dude. Got that memory. But somehow I can read the codes to the safe, go to the safe, and then instantly forget it. But I can remember the 141. Now you're doing the stream, it's fine. It's always all in good humor. Gotta pay attention to three things. Bad memory's totally fine. No, I appreciate it, Rye. Thank you, buddy.
You ready?
Oh. Oh, God. It's the sounds, man. I was talking about this a couple days ago. Like, there's just something about hearing the bones, you know, the cracking and stuff, it gets to me. Remembering upwards of about 300 to 400 Pokemon for some reason.
What's your name?
We got mad Pokemon love here.
Abby.
Man, I probably got Gen 1 down, most of Gen 2, but that's after that, cool. Mad Digimon love. Y'all like Digimon. I can get down. It's one of the most uncomfortable. Same, Lolly. Same. I would rather... I don't know. Yeah, just the sounds of the bones. Not a fan.
Sarah,
not a fan.
A lot of traffic.
Yo, Digimon!
Whatever shape she's in. We need to get out of here by tomorrow. We'll be fine.
I like their buzz cut. What do y'all think? Buzz cut, right? Buzz cut? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Easier to handle. I agree.
All right.
Have to dip out. New report to build. Have a wonderful day, Zeph, wifey, floofies. Oh, damn, Ice. I literally do the exclamation mark. You're so freaking fast, Ice. Dude, Fortune, you have an awesome day. Kick ass today on the Evil Within Part 1. I'm off a little bit early today, so I'll try to pop into your stream. You see it coming. You're awesome, dude. Much love, everyone. Give Fortune love. If you all have not checked out Fortune, I think literally everyone is following everyone. But if you guys have not followed Fortune and Lolly and Ice and One Heart and just everyone, follow everyone. We have like literally... we just got some really awesome freaking people here, man. I appreciate the hell out of all of you. Fortune, you have an awesome day, my friend. Big cheers. Big cheers. Ellie, you want to say bye to Fortune? Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Oh, yeah. Woof, woof. Yo, seriously, after some of this stuff, like, I need this. I just need puppy love. Yo. Yeah. Life's so simple when you just worry about treats and balls, right? Maybe some pup food. Followed Fortune. You won't regret it. She just hit affiliate. Lolly just hit affiliate. King just hit affiliate. Man. And we got puppy love for everyone. You see this? You see this little guy? You see this little guy? Woof. We're all very supportive around here. I'm unofficial affiliate. Yes, you gotta... you're kind of talking... I'm getting there. I think I got 35 followers. Well, Rye. Let's get a shout out for Rye, man. We're definitely... I think I'm following. But if you all are not following Rye, man, definitely go give him a follow. Playing Pokemon as well. So, we got a lot of Pokemon support here, so 36 now. I go Rudo, go Ice. You all are so kind. Yeah, I think just like so much of it, honestly, everyone is just this idea of like, you know, there's like some people who, what's the mentality called, like, if people aren't gonna watch me, they're gonna watch others. And like, I'm not about that at all. I'm just about, like, growing the pie bigger, you know? Like, everybody, supporting everybody, you know, just making good friends, just having that positive support. It goes, pie. Hungover Ice is like, food. So, let's see. Pie sounds good. What is all of yours favorite pie? 37. Go Breezes. Let's see. We haven't had a ukulele redemption. Ooh, pecan pie. Wifey has been really, she's been searching the stores for pecan pie lately. Yo, we need some good vibes after all of everything that we just were watching. Hold on. Let's see. What was the song? Who? Somebody asked if I could play. Oh, what did you ask last night, Ice? You know what? I remember. Yes. Let's see. Let me think about it. Thank you. There we go. Tossed it in there. Is that a mini guitar? This is an ukulele, my friend. An ukulele. That was like Pirates. What's the other one? What's like the... Oh, Rye. Oh, my God, Rye. You legend, you. Dropping the biddies. Much love, Rye. Oh, my goodness. Dropping all the biddies. Much love, my friend. Thank you so much, Rye. Thank you so much, buddy. How does the actual Pirates one go? Like... Yeah! 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 Something like that, right? That's like the Pirates, like, yo ho, yo ho. Pirate's life for me. Yes, yes, yes. Yo, Lolly was playing some Black Flags Assassin's Creed. I've never seen it before, but totally got me in the pirate mood. Arg! Cheers! Arg! Oh my goodness. What's the other one you like? What's a favorite pirate's favorite letter? I absolutely love. Arg! But his true love is the sea. Drink by Elstorm. I don't know if I know that one, but I do know. You know what my favorite Elstorm song is? I think is it Wenches and Mead? Do with the drunken sailor. Yes. Oh my god, what's some good video game jams, man? There's always the chocobo one, right? Oh, that's not the chocobo one. Paper Mario is out tomorrow. I've never played any of the Paper Mario games, but man, people are like crazy for it. Oh my, what is that, a sandwich? Oh my goodness, Paper Mario is a blast. Oh, I've never played, but man, I know. Man, people really want it. It's gonna be streaming it. Oh, we should definitely watch One Heart then. We should watch those two legends kick some ass at Paper Mario. How does the other Mario song go? Yo, Juggles, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you so much, my friend. Much love. How you doing today? What was the other one, though? I got Mario love. Mario's awesome. What is all of yours favorite Mario game? Welcome in, Juggles. Yes, much love. By the way, everyone, By the way, I did change my follows, and I'm gonna change all of the things. So hopefully every time somebody does posts, bits, follows, subs, all of that, I only have a couple right now. I didn't get around to bits, but I will later today. But hopefully every time someone does some kind of interaction, there will be new things that pop up. Every time, completely randomized, I'm gonna have like 100 different things on each one. It's gonna be crazy. So, I think I have the hosts and follows right now. So, different one each time. It's gonna be pretty cool. I need you to record so I can put it on my SFX. This is one of the best Mario games. Which one is it? Is it Paper Mario? Oh, Super Mario RPG? I think that's on the Super Nintendo Classic, right? Ooh, new Super Mario Bros. Oh, pretty sis. Oh my god. Rye, thank you so much. Thank you so much, man. Oh my goodness. You legend, you. Thank you so much, Ryman. So appreciated. Had to drop a follow after Pirates and Mario themes. That was pretty cool. Well, I'm really happy, buddy. My goodness, he slays you. You are too kind, Ice. My goodness. Thank you so much, my friends. You all are just making this one of the best. I mean, every single day I spend with all of you is just a phenomenal day. But you all are just making this one of the best, most fun streams ever. I thought you had it's totally worth it. I got the follows and the hosts. So if you host, let's see. Could Wifey host? Maybe. I hope the host ones are working. If Wifey does a host, we might see one of the new ones. Totally worth it. Oh, hi. Hi, Booker. How do I host? I think if you... It's like the under thing with the arrow going up, right? And then when you press host, I'm already hosting. Quick, unhost and rehost. Unhost and rehost. Let's see. Go to your chat host. Wifey must be asleep. She's probably sleeping still. Oh my goodness. Hi. You want to come say hi? You want to come say hi? Yeah. The stream's all for Booker, right? There it goes. There it goes. It's on auto host. Okay. So Rudo is hosting. I'm hoping the next one will be different then, because Ice looks like you also did. Yo, thank you, by the way, big time for the host, my friends. Let's see. Don't fail me, Streamlabs. What? What? What are those odds? There's like 30 ones up there. What are the odds we got selfie in a row? I'm calling BS, Streamlabs. What about Golden Isle? Aha! Golden Isle was different. Golden Isle was different. That's very weird odds. I literally have like 30 of them. And it's completely random. Let's see. Breezus is now hosting. Just gonna see everyone. Let's see. What did Breezus get? Breezus got Beatrix. Nice, nice. Yeah, so every single one of them is hopefully different. I would host if I could. No, you are totally fine, Ryan. You are totally fine. Let's see, what else? What else? Anybody else got one? I hope the music's playing too, like the actual alert. Oh my goodness. You've done way more than... Totally, Rye. I cannot even thank you. I can't thank everyone enough just for hanging out today, honestly. It's been a wonderful day. It has been just an awesome... Yeah. My goodness. Oh, is Golden Isle hosting again? What do we got? Which one does she get? Is it going to do another one? Maybe not. Want to see some more Dagger? Let's see, I think if I go into Streamlabs, I can... Maybe Streamlabs is like, you've already hosted. You don't get two in a row. Sometimes Streamlabs is just phenomenal with that, and other times it definitely takes a moment. Let's see. You want Dagger? Let me see if I can find her. Dagger. Test. Actually, hold on. I think if we do... Aha. Yeah, and then what's this one? What is it? Hold on. Give me 1 second. Mini feed. That's it. That's what we want. The mini feed. And then we can do this. Oh. Let's see. There it goes. Okay. My goodness, everyone. Much love. Thank you all just so much for hanging out today. I really appreciate each and every one of you. Weird why it keeps going to selfie. A big bummer. I do selfie 3 times, Lolly. Why does he keep going to to selfie? What is this madness? What are these odds? This is supposed to be random. You know what, just for that, I'm logging in and I'm just gonna pick. I'm gonna pick my favorite one. What's the best host one? Oh, actually. Remove her. She's clearly too greedy. Let's see. What's one? Here you go. Y'all are gonna love this one. Oh. Yuna. Yeah, she is too greedy, though. Yo. Maybe since we kept getting selfies so much, we'll do one more too. What about Bran. Oh yeah. Bran, yes. Oh right, Ruto doesn't like Final Fantasy 12. So we'll do absolutely probably the one everyone will love the most. The queen herself. Oh my goodness. So they're all supposed to be set up randomly. So like every time someone follows, hosts, and I will get to the other ones after work today, it'll be a different one every time. Except for selfie. We're gonna have to look into that. Don't make me drop more bits. Save the bits for tomorrow, my friend. We'll have good ones tomorrow. Oh man, yeah, we got all sorts of Final Fantasy ones too. Do I have an Aerith one? Maybe. Perhaps. Oh, we definitely do. We definitely got Aerith. I think it's supposed to be playing the prelude music. So each one of them I connected to the specific game, that specific game's prelude. Did I miss some Final Fantasy hype? Yo, One Heart! Welcome, my friend! If you host, I might have some Final Fantasy characters pop in. But you know what? Shout out, One Heart. Thank you so much, Ice. Thank you so much, dude. You know what? We gotta do one for One Heart. You know what another one of my favorite one is? Another queen. You're on auto host. I am so appreciative, One Heart. Dude, thank you all so much. Lulu! I got a ton more. So I think just in host we have like 20, and then follow, no joke, there's like 50 different follow ones. Just host me, and then host. I see the Moogle power. Oh my goodness. You get a host. Everyone gets a host. Oh my goodness. But how are you doing today? One Heart. Also have a lot of love for Lulu. Lulu is awesome. Lulu is easily one of my favorite Final Fantasy characters of all time. She's so awesome. Oh my goodness. Who else? Yeah. Oh my good. all three Final Fantasy X girls are awesome. Riku? Do I have a Riku one? Doing well, trying to get prep for Paper Mario. Yeah, I think Lolly was saying you're going to be streaming Paper Mario, right? Man, Twitter world has let me know that people are excited for Paper Mario. Riku, Pain, and Yuna. 10-2. We needed after the wild. Yes, today was a wild day in The Last of Us Part 2. Just pure chaos today. Let's see, who else? Oh, I don't have Riku. Should I add Riku and Pain in there? I mean, Lolly's saying Pain is bae, so maybe I should make a note we should add Pain in there. So yeah, I mean, I think we did a lot of them. One of my absolute favorite ones. This was the first one I did, and I was like... you know what? We should just do them all. We should just do all the games. Ooh. Yeah, Final Fantasy VI, love. Final Fantasy VI is like neck and neck with 9 for like my second favorite. Trying to find out if it's going to be a midnight release or if... Oh, gotcha. If there's like a block on it or something from playing it early. I will definitely add Riku and Pain, though, for sure. Do y'all like Riku from Final Fantasy X? Or Riku outfit from X-2? Because her outfit in X-2 is a little revealing, right? Let's see. Riku from 10. The good thing we don't have to share. But I'm team Riku all the way. Riku's awesome. I mean, I love Yuna. I just love her, I'm a big Yuna fan. Alright, my friends. So, I do have to work in literally like 35 minutes. So, I think I'm gonna have to call it here for the day. Man, the clip is funky fresh. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. Yo, I appreciate all the love, everyone. Thank you all so much for just an awesome stream today. Holy crap, saying this was an intense stream would be a vast understatement. Yo, Rai, I'm super happy you could be here as well, everyone. Before we end, though, let's see who we could raid. Let's see, is there anybody looks like that we could raid? Yo, a big thumbs up as well, Ice. Thank you all so much, man. I really appreciate you all so much. And tomorrow, we're going to turn subs, donations, bits, and raids. Those are all going to get some Final Fantasy animations. So any interaction with the channel at all, you're going to see something cool. I promise. Let's see. So Wifey did say, it looks like there's this person streaming what? Last of Us? Oh, the first part. Yeah. Better believe I'm going to do more bits. Oh my god, Rai. Dude, thank you so much. Like, I absolutely tell everyone, I am here just for the friendship. I'm here to play games with my friends. So that's all I want from everyone. And if you want to, you know, contribute a little bit more to help Lolly, if you want to contribute a little bit more to help out, I am immensely grateful and thankful. So, yo, Lolly, thank you for the biddies. Thank you so much. Just before we lose our Joel. Well, I think this will be the last one with the Joel gifts, aside from subs. I think I'll keep it as the sub one until we do a new game. But I think everything else we'll do some fun Final Fantasy animations. Okay, who did you find, Wifey? Who should we do? Looks like... Oh, Halia? She says, also playing The Last of Us Part 1. So, we're going to go raid her. Wifey gave us the thumbs up, said she looks like she's streaming pretty awesome. So, we'll go raid her. Man, sometimes, I'll say, sometimes raids are like super, super hit or miss. But we've had some awesome people we've raided. And a lot of you, I think, I've met through like randomly raiding your channels or just like raiding someone else and then like being friends. So hopefully she's awesome. If you like her content, absolutely give her a follow. Let her know that Zeph sent you. I'm going to be boogieing on as quickly as I can because I got to get going to work here soon. And I open. It's one thing to be late if you're like closing, but like you definitely don't want to be late when you're opening, you know. But much love, everyone. Thank you so much for just an awesome day again. I'll be back same time tomorrow, 7 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, bright early in the morning, to have more heart attacks playing The Last of Us Part 2. Yes, but have an amazing day, my friends. And it's raid time! Raid time! What? Much love, everyone.